Hi guys, welcome to my channel Indomariner. It's all about Merchant Navy.
The opportunity to travel around the world and the adventure on the high seas. Besides the possibility of high remuneration attracts many youngsters to make a career in Merchant Navy. When I searched for the advantages of Merchant Navy, I found a lot of them. But with my 13 months of experience on board, many advantages that I saw was extrapolated. So I decided to share the true advantages of Merchant Navy. Be absolutely sure to hit that red subscribe button and the bell icon next to it. Number 1 is high salary package. There are very few line of work around the world that pay the kind of salary to entry-level officers as the Merchant Navy does. This is true. After your academics, in your training period only, you will get a good stipend starting from $400 and more. But after clearing the exams, that is, after your training period, you will be paid high salaries. As an entry-level officer, comparatively, it's huge. The salaries have set pattern across the globe. It differs among companies and more importantly, it increases with rank. I'll make a video on the detailed information upon the rank and salary later on. Number 2. Tax benefits. Paying taxes is a responsibility that everyone is aware of. However, people involved in Merchant Marine are exempted from paying taxes if they meet the requirements necessary for exemption purpose. That is, they have to maintain NRI status. In India, if you want to maintain NRI status, you have to spend more than 182 days abroad in a financial year. Number 3. Shore leave. People involved in Merchant Marine gets to experience exotic destinations across the whole world, depending on their route and how much time they spend on port. It totally depends on the type of cargo operation. Like container ships, they get very few time on port. That also varies from hours to days, based on terminal and port. But in some bulk carriers, depending on the cargo they carry, they can get more days in port and the weather influence. Like, if you are discharging or loading grains, if it's raining or snowing, they have to stop the cargo operation. Like this, the port stay can get delayed. At the same time, for the containers, snowing in Canada and Russia won't affect the cargo operations. Based on the charter, the vessel might be in a different country every now and then, leaving the seafarer with a long list of countries he or she covers. Number 4. Diverse culture. A professional involved in a merchant marine career gets to meet and mingle with people of different cultures and nationalities. This helps the individual to understand and function better as a team player and learn the different cultures and traditions at the same time. This automatically increases the adaptability and brings about more awareness about what goes and what doesn't in a different country. A Merchant Navy officer can easily fit in with people around the world without much effort, owing to their regular exchange with foreign nationals. Even if a ship employs a single nationality crew, working with port officials from different countries also adds a great deal of awareness among the seafarers about cultures and customs. In my personal experience, I had Filipino crew as ratings and Indian officers in my first ship. The Filipino crew were very friendly and they were very helpful. In the second ship, majority of the crew were Indians, but I had Sri Lankan chief officer in the first half of my contract and a Scottish chief officer in the second half. Number 5. Enhances professionalism. Working in the Merchant Navy enables individuals to function better as a unit or team. Merchant Marines are required to possess good communication skill and extreme resourcefulness, along with following and maintaining high discipline. A person not only evolves professionally but also personally while working in Merchant Navy. This degree of professionalism comes with a great deal of responsibility towards the vessel and the crew. Years of rigorous training in the field might make certain tasks look like a cakewalk. However, to achieve that level of expertise was the outcome
of a lot of diligent work over the years. So, hope you gain true advantages of Merchant Navy. Stay tuned for the next video.